What's up? Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I am going to be filming another kind of like reaction video, I guess, because I enjoy doing these videos. They're really fun for me, and I think you guys seem to like them as well. So in today's video, I am going to be reacting to like thoughts about the signs, like the zodiac signs. I can't explain it, but when we get onto the video, you guys will see. And before we get on with the video, don't forget to go ahead and hit that subscribe button and click that thumbs up for more videos like this one. And without further ado, let's get on with the video. Okay, the first one is the worst feelings for the signs. Okay, so I'm a Leo, if you guys didn't already know that. I don't think I act like a Leo. I feel like I'm more of like a Sagittarius or a Capricorn, but I am a Leo, so. Okay, the worst feeling for a Leo is failure. I think on that one, it's probably true because if at school, like I get like a B or like a B minus on something, I will get a heart attack and I'll probably be really devastated for the rest of the day. It depends on what. If it's like a test, then I'll probably forget more than if it was on like a homework assignment or something. Sagittarius, the worst feeling is heartbreak. And then for Capricorn, it's loss. I feel like all of these are really bad feelings. But I feel like, for me, failure is probably really up there. So I feel like this one's pretty accurate. The next one is the signs as rose colors. So apparently a Leo is red, which symbolizes love, beauty, and courage. I think that's great because red is technically like the original color of a rose. And I, by all means, would love to be a red rose. Like, I wouldn't rather be any other color because roses are meant to be red. So why make them like orange, yellow, or lavender? You know what I mean? The OG. The next one is roles in the world. So Leo would be the one that conquers the world. For me, I feel like that's really untrue because I am generally like an introvert. I feel like the only reason I like would be an extrovert or like would be called an extrovert is because of my friends. And I feel like a lot of my friends are really loud and crazy. So if anyone calls me an extrovert, that's probably the only reason why. But I feel like I'm just generally an introvert. Let's see, for Sagittarius, it discovers the world. For Capricorn, it manages the world. Ooh. I feel like all of that's really like connected. That's interesting. I know a lot of like Sagittariuses and Capricorns. So I'm gonna read those as well. The next one is how to tell the signs have had enough. Okay, so for a Leo, they start getting quiet, they lose interest in themselves, and they don't care for hobbies. Yeah, I guess that's kind of true. For Capricorn, it says cares less for themselves, snaps at people, more like, I see where that's coming from. Okay, habits of the signs. A Leo is making everything a competition, and I feel like that is sometimes true, but mostly not true, because honestly, when it comes to competition, I'm not a huge fan. I will say I try my hardest, and I'll be really upset if I don't win, but yeah. I don't turn everything into a competition, in my opinion. For Capricorn, it is comparing your situations to others. I feel like that's something I might do. And Sagittarius is biting off more than you could chew. That is something I definitely do. See, this is why I feel like I'm more of like a Sagittarius or Capricorn, but okay. The next one is 12 rules around the signs. So for a Leo, it's don't ignore a Leo. Yeah, don't ignore me. I'm kidding. But actually, I'm not kidding. Why would you ignore me? But I don't think that's like the biggest rule around me. Let's see, for Scorpio, it's don't lie to a Scorpio. And for Capricorn, it's don't bore. I feel like for me, it's just don't bore a Leo, you know? Like, if I get bored, I get really upset. So we don't want that because I hate getting bored. Even though it happens to me like every single day, you know, it's great. The next one is maybe she's born with it. Maybe it's her. For Leo, it's eyes. I have no comment at all for this one. For Sagittarius, it's kiss. For Capricorn, it's silence. I can't relate to any of these because I don't know. The next one is signs on Instagram. Feed goals is Libra, Aquarius, and Scorpio. Stalks people. Capricorn's in that. Has many accounts. Pisces, Cancer, and Sagittarius. All of the above. Leo and Gemini. Wow, that's great. I don't do any of those things at all. I don't have feed goals. Definitely not. I don't stalk people, surprisingly. And I don't have more than one account. I literally just opened up an account like a month ago, or like less than a month ago. So yeah. The next one is the signs of weaknesses. Aries, running away when a problem arises instead of talking about it. That's kind of me. Quick to get upset over very little things. That's not me. Trouble taking things seriously. Not owning up and accepting responsibility for the things they do wrong. Jumping to conclusions. Assuming the worst. I don't jump to conclusions very easily. I feel like judging myself is really hard. I need some friend to like help me with these, but I don't think I jump to conclusions that easily. Sagittarius, it's being honest to a fault. And for Capricorn, it's indecisiveness. I feel like I would agree with Capricorn on this one. The best at Leo is the best at giving compliments. I give people compliments once in a while. It's not like every day, but you know, I do. Sagittarius is the best at speaking their mind, and Capricorn is the best at staying determined. For this one, I want to say I'm a Capricorn, because when there's something that like puts me like in a situation and I like start to feel kind of sad about it, I feel like I always somehow manage to push through it, you know what I mean? And that's probably for like a lot of people, you always push through it. But on this one, I feel like I'm more a Capricorn than a Leo. Next one is positive or negative thinkers. Positive, a Leo is a part of that. And negative is Capricorn. And Scorpio. And okay. So I would agree with this one as well. I think I'm a pretty positive thinker. Once again, I like to be pretty determined. And when things in life just kind of like try and get in the way, I try to push them out of my way. That sounds really cheesy, but it's kind of true. The next one is the signs as types of girls. Good girls. I don't know how to pronounce this one that starts with a T, which is probably really bad, but I'm not gonna say that because I don't want to like pronounce it wrong and make a ton of people upset, so I'm not gonna say it. And then there's seems good, but it's actually bad. Oh, so I like seem good, but I'm actually bad. That's not true. In my opinion, I think I would be just a good girl, you know? I mean, once again, I need someone to help me decide on this one, but I don't think I'm actually bad. It depends in what, though. Okay, the next one is the zodiac signs as responses to a negative situation. A Leo is denial. Yes, I'm always in denial. Anger. Sagittarius is a part of that. I feel like everyone gets angry sometimes, though, you know? Self-deprecation, Capricorn, works nonstop to try and fix the problem. I'm either the last one or the first one. I would agree to either of those. Next one is wise versus crazy. Acts like a crazy person is actually very wise. Wow. Acts like a wise person is very crazy. I'm part of that. I feel like I act more like a crazy person, but I'm actually wise. Or it could be the other way around. I don't know. I can be crazy sometimes, but I think for the most part, I try to stay civilized. And for wise, I feel like with age comes wisdom. You know what I mean? You can't be wise as like, you know, when you're like not an adult yet. That is all for this video. It's 10 minutes right now. I have to reduce that down to 5 minutes because we don't need to hear me talking for 10 minutes straight. And with that, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, don't forget to go ahead and give it a big thumbs up. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video, and if you're a Leo as well, comment down below which ones you agree with or which ones you don't agree with, or if you're any other sign and you saw your thing on the screen and you don't agree with it or you agree with it, comment down below because I'm curious to see what you guys think. And with that, I will see you guys next time. Bye! You say you love me, I say you crazy, we're nothing more than friends.